Year 14 of Google's one of the biggest headlines, besides the music and all that, has to be the protests in Ferguson, Missouri, just because a white police officer, Darren Wilson, who shot and killed a black unarmed teenager, Michael Brown, for whatever reason. And next thing you know, this same white police officer, Darren Wilson, he explained his whole story of why he shot and killed Michael Brown for no reason. And now the same police officer is resigning from the Ferguson Police Department. Maybe police officers say, it's like they think they have the right just to shoot and kill anybody that poses a threat. What police officers are supposed to do, and it feels like they just don't care about anything. You're supposed to help protect, serve everybody from criminals, terrorist people. They don't have the right to go kill people just because they feel like it. That is going to be one of the biggest headlines that came out this year. And like, was it? And was it last week on the Sunday was at the football game? See, those five singles rounds players that come up during the entrance of the old hands up, don't shoot. And it just felt like the NFL won't do anything because it felt like they took this whole protest thing a step too far. And I just felt like the NFL was kind of like, we're not going to do anything, we're not going to fine those players because they felt like they just felt like, because if it's right in their own backyard, and it just felt like the football players coming out protesting, the little hands up, don't shoot thing. I'm like, why can't the NFL do anything about it? Because they just felt like, oh, we're not going to do anything because it felt like it's the players from St. Louis felt like they just felt like they want to continue like the whole protesting. And it's like, why? Like, they make this whole protest thing in Ferguson, Missouri or wherever a bit too far. Just because I think protesting or whatever, why do it? Because I think it's not right just because something's not right and you have thousands of people protesting all over it.